traditionally been a male dominated industry like all other industries, but nowadays, you know, among the modern board gaming communities, I see as many women as men, and sometimes they're even more successful than the men out there. So it's really encouraging. And personally, I didn't find that I faced any challenge as a woman. The industry is very welcoming now, and if you're creative, this is the place for you.
I have never felt discriminated or anything. Thankfully, I've had like a lot of warmth and support from everybody around me, from communities that are into gaming, and as well as my family and friends.
When I think about women in game industry, I have come across quite a few, and all of them from different backgrounds and multidisciplinary backgrounds for that matter. It's not a discipline that somebody would have learned and come, but it's something that has guided us to be together in this circle now. But there's very little that is happening in that space right now with women being part of the game industry. And I hope with initiatives like this one, there are more people, there are more women, there are more trans community who can join the revolution of bringing the Indian board game industry on the world map.
My wish is to all you powerful women out there, to the young girls especially who are growing up, and to grow up to achieve your dreams, no matter what they are. There's nothing that differentiates you from a boy. We're all the same. We can all do whatever we want to do as long as we strive and work hard towards it.
To all the budding designers and illustrators, entrepreneurs out there, I'd say find that one thing that you're really passionate about and just go for it. The world will find a place for you no matter who you are and where you're coming from.
There are so many people out there who are looking for newer games, because there's how much can one person play the same games like Monopoly or Catan. There are many more games, many more interesting themes that are out there, which, you know, and there's so much scope, there's so much potential within India, because there are so many more themes which are untapped. And there is so much more to explore.
Today, women around the world and even in our country are designing a variety of games, thematic games that have their strategies. So, to aspiring game designers, do not be afraid to explore into new themes and fresh strategies. Happy board gaming!
Any other women who are aspiring to become game designers and get into this industry, I think just work hard and, you know, don't let go of your dreams and hopes, and always know that there is someone to reach out to. I'm happy to help anyone who wants to work in this industry, and always know that there are lots of people willing to help you. So don't just see the negatives, focus on the positives and stay motivated to change the world every day.
In the gaming industry, usually we meet boys and men much more than the number of women. One thing that I feel is the need of the board gaming industry has definitely started growing. All we need to do is have patience, keep continuing with that passion, and keep growing.